5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Martin Luther. Martin Luther was born on November 10, 1483, in Eisleben, Germany, as the son of a smelter, and was baptized after Saint Martin of Tours. Luther's family was pious and taught him the fear of God and respect for the authorities. It was his father's intention to train Luther to become a successful lawyer. For this reason, his parents first sent their son to the Latin school in Mansfeld, then to the cathedral school in Magdeburg, and finally to the parish school in Eisenach in Thuringia, where Luther learned the Latin language. Luther was regarded as a gifted and musically talented pupil. In 1501, Luther began studying law at the University of Erfurt, which he completed in 1505 with a Magister Artium. Luther originally wanted to follow his father's wishes and become a lawyer. On July 2, 1505, this plan changed when Luther felt fear for his life due to an enormous lightning strike in his vicinity. The event prompted him to devote himself entirely to religion, join the Augustinian order in Erfurt, and lead an austere life as a monk. 2 years later, Luther began studying theology, which he completed in 1512 with a doctorate. From this point onwards, he worked as a professor of biblical interpretation at the University of Wittenberg. The abuses of the Roman Catholic Church were a thorn in Luther's side, which prompted him to write his 95 critical theses, which he submitted to the Archbishop of Mainz on October 31, 1517.